Alright, it is Saturday. Maybe we're watching this video way later than normal. It does not matter, okay? What matters is that you get the routines, you keep working on them, you keep them up. Alright, so we're obviously up because we're watching the video. Good morning! Alright, we are going to get up, get dressed, shoes, hair, face, don't care if it's a pajama day, but put on clean pajamas, please! Alright, then we're going to swish and swipe because a clean bathroom is a happy bathroom. No one wants to look at a dirty bathroom. Then you are going to reboot the laundry so we can keep it going. We can keep it rolling throughout the day. Then kids up, dressed, beds made. Maybe they're getting up later too. Wouldn't that be a joy? My son still thinks it's a crime to sleep in on the weekends. Alright, so then after breakfast, we're going to get those dishes done. We're going to brush our teeth. They're going to brush their teeth. We are going to check the calendar, see what we got going on today. Maybe we've got soccer. Maybe we've got football. Maybe we've got who knows what. Alright, and then we have our two-minute hotspot drill, our five-minute room rescue, and the last thing for our weekly home blessing. If we've done it throughout the week, one each day. Remember, it's only 8 minutes. Please don't spend, if you do your zones on the weekend, do not spend your whole day cleaning. That is not what life is about. Please, 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 please. Okay? With this week's missions, there is no way you should be cleaning all day. Use this day. It is family fun day. I don't care if you are a family of one. Go and have fun. That is what today is about. Have fun today. Enjoy today. Life is too short to spend it cleaning all day long. Believe me, the dirt will still be there for you. And you know what? 9 times out of 10, it's not that dirty. So, have yourself a wonderful Saturday. I'll see you for the afternoon routine. Bye!